Hello. Thanks for stopping by. My name's Patrick. I'm about to experience drawing pathos. The universe has made an argument to me that I should draw. And I'm convinced. It has appealed to my emotions. Here I am. Let's try something a little different today. I don't know. What am I gonna do? Last time I went and tried to do something and I had no idea and it was pretty bad. And I'm gonna do it again. What am I doing? I don't know. Doing things a little different today. See, I tried to use the scratchboard tool last time and didn't work out so good. So I said, let's give this another shot. Come at it from a different direction. Change it up a little bit. Did I say that already? Oh boy, I gotta get better at lettering. Let me get better at everything else first. I don't know, I'm feeling kind of Fernando Botero-ish today. That's all I got to say about that. This is kind of cheating. There's no cheating in art, man. I bet you're one of those people that say tracing is bad. What about a camera obscura? It's all just tools and techniques, man. There's no right or wrong way. Just simple nonsense and cheap tricks. She's light on her feet. I mean, she's definitely not grounded. I don't know, let's ground her. The flight is canceled.
What are you trying to say, man?
Nothing. I say nothing, man. This is fun. I like to make these kinds of drawings. You know why? Because nobody can criticize my bad anatomy. Tricks and some nonsense.
Oh no, man, you see, I'm trying to like make a drawing that's got emotional resonance.
Yeah, right, you wish. I do wish. That would be cool. I don't know how to do it though. I just like to have fun. I like to play. Alright. Cool, I think we actually did it in 15 minutes this time. We did it in under 15 minutes. Man, we didn't even get to the outro music yet. There we go. Would you look at that? A little bit of time to look at this thing and think about what we could have done differently. I mean, it's the type of drawing, it's very loose. Begin with, you know, I don't want to put too much stuff on this. You could waste hours of time putting little lines that you don't really need. I mean, it does what it's supposed to do. I kind of want to put more details in the face, but I think that'll just mess it up. Maybe if I can get it the right details. Okay. That was fun. Thanks for checking out my drawing.